Nationalist Congress Party of Navi Mumbai has sent help for the flood-affected people in Konkan. Due to the heavy rainfall in past weeks, many parts of Konkan flooded, causing a major loss to the people residing in the region of Raigarh, Ratnagiri and Sindhudurg. To give some relief, NCP Navi Mumbai has sent 3 trucks loaded with essential food grains and other commodities. While sending the food-loaded trucks, Cabinet Minister of Housing Jitendra Awal, NCP State Vice President Namdev Bhagat, NCP Navi Mumbai District President Ashok Gavle and other important party members were present.